And I'm going to tell you all about this song. This song that I'm going to do for you will bring a tear to your eye. It's called She Got the Gold Mine, and I Got the Shaft, and I Need a Microphone Stand Here. Now then, boys, if y'all will, count it off. Is back 63 when eating my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do, but I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd have just knew I saying I do was gonna screw up all of my life. All the first few years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had. Of course, I'm reminded every month when I send her the child support. And it wasn't very long till the lust all died, and I'll admit, I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and seen my suitcase sitting out on the porch. Well, I tried to get in, she changed the lock, and I seen this note she left on the mailbox that said, "So long, turkey, my attorney will be in touch." Well, I decided right then and there I was gonna do what's right and give her her fair share, but brother, I didn't know her share was gonna be that much. Well, she got the gold now, I got the shaft. They said they're splitting it all down the middle, but she got the biggest half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much for them. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. You hear me, sister? Hey, listen, you ain't heard nothing yet. Why they give her the color television set, then they give her the house, the kids, and both of the cars. Next, they start talking about child support and alimony, cost of the court. Didn't take me long to see how far in the toilet I was. And I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, because it adds up to more than this cowboy makes. Besides, everything I got worth having, they've already took. While she's living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts eating bologna. Asking myself, boy, why didn't you learn to cook? Well, she got the gold mine, I got the shaft. They said they're splitting it all down the middle, but she got the biggest ham. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to damn. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Come here, guitar. They're splitting it all down the middle, but mama got the biggest half. Well, it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. That's right, but then we always do, don't we? But there's one good thing about it. The snowman don't have to wear a back kind of billfold. Mama gonna be toting all the money, you know what I mean? Boys, y'all think y'all get me out of this? Think of something really clever now. You ready?